I got teenagers now. Let me tell you something, too. I believe teenagers are God's revenge on mankind. If God himself said, well, let's see how they like it to create someone of their own image who denies their existence. Because I've looked, nowhere in the Bible does it mention how old the devil was when he rejected God's authority. My guess would be 15.